New this morning, there's a new tool out to help you track when the Sacramento Police helicopter is overhead. Now, if you can't understand the loudspeaker, the website could give you more information about your safety. KCR3's Sharkina Shams live now in Sacramento to explain how it works.
Yeah, hopefully if you ever have to turn to this, it'll actually bring you a lot of relief. It's pretty easy to do. It's just the SACPD's main page, so sacpd.org. If the helicopter were engaged in an active call right now, you would actually see a picture of a chopper right here. You'd click on that, and it would tell you the incident they're working. Let's say you don't see that. You can click on this tab that says helicopter activity. Again, we're right on the home page. And actually, what this lets you do is come over here and click in this box, and what you can do is, even if the incident is a few days old, you can search for it by typing in your zip code. So one way to get a lot of information about what's going on in your neighborhood. Now, the helicopter does routine patrols. SACPD's chopper flies about 5 hours a day, but that's not what you're going to find on the website. The information here will cover incidents when the chopper has had to, let's say, hover for at least a few minutes at a time. So we're talking about things like searching for a suspect. The new feature on the site launched just 5 days ago. The agency spokesman explains it's useful to the public, but hopefully will also ease the burden of call loads on dispatchers. And he says that's not all. In addition to this, officers are also now on Facebook and on Twitter.
Well, at the scene, we'll put out information that's the most current, timely information that the public can get and digest and know that there's safety hazards or what the police are doing out there.
Well, they're not on Twitter 24 hours a day, but you can see this is their Twitter page. And the last time they posted, they were posting about an active scene at the time. You can see from 9:34 p.m. on October 10th, it says SACPD is out at McCann Court, John Still Drive, on a homicide. It almost looks like what you would hear on a police scanner, right? Except for it's on a web page, on a computer screen. SACPD calling this just one more tool that the public can use to get information. And they're hoping one more tool that helps their dispatch stay off the phone so that they can deal with emergency calls. We're live this morning in Sacramento. I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.